Tesla is adding a Michigan-based auto supplier as it looks to ramp up its production of electric vehicles. The carmaker says it bought Cascade Township's Riviera Tool. The company makes tools that stamp out metal parts. Right now, Tesla only sells a sedan, but the company does plan on starting to sell an SUV by the end of September.